Welcome! In this tutorial, we'll carry on with how to unhide hidden spreadsheets in Excel. So let's get into it. Hi there, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. Previously, you learned how to hide a sheet in Excel in a quick and simple way. Now we'll have a look at how to revert this step, and you'll also see how you can easily find out how many hidden sheets there are in a workbook, and what their names are. As an example, we'll use the same table as we did last time. You can notice that the only visible sheet here is the sheet Questionnaire. But there is a hidden sheet in the workbook with the list of all months that was used to help us make this drop-down menu. So, if you want to unhide a sheet in a workbook, you'll need to click on any spreadsheet that is visible. Set the cursor on its name, right-click and select Unhide. You'll see a pop-up window where you'll find a list of all spreadsheets currently hidden in the workbook. In this case, only one spreadsheet is hidden, the spreadsheet called Months. If there were more, you'd need to select and click on the one you want to unhide, then click OK. Great! The spreadsheet Months with the source data from our drop-down list is visible again on the bar below. Interested to learn more? Watch the tutorials by EasyClick Academy on how to hide, edit, or delete a spreadsheet in Excel. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.